Hej. Today we're going to Ulriksdals castle, which is a royal castle actually. So I am just testing the audio to see if you can hear me loud and clear. And it's also a test to check if people are actually listening, and let me know in the comment section if you want me to talk in my videos. If not, I just keep it the way it is, just walking around silence, but if you like me walking and talking, let me know, and maybe in the future I will we'll talk a little bit more. But for now, let's just walk around. It's actually not really a castle. I translated it wrong. It's actually more like a royal palace. But the Swedish word, slott, yeah, it kind of is like castle or palace. So yeah, I'm sorry about that. But it's a good test to see if you guys are actually listening and paying attention. So yeah. It is actually my first time here, never been here. It is very close to where I live. It's just about 10 minutes by train. But there was actually some problems with the train. I was supposed to go into the city. But then the train stopped here and I was like, yeah, let's have a look on the map. What's around here? So yeah, I saw this and I thought, why not? Let's have a look. Let's have a look at the church first on this side, the chapel. Really peaceful around here. Let's have a look at the water here. Like if you look over there in the distance, you can see the high buildings. We're actually very close to Solna. You've probably seen my videos of Mall of Scandinavia and all that, Solna. It's all very close on the other side. So although it looks like we're in the nature, city is around the corner, really. Which is one of the best things, I think, with Stockholm and Sweden in general, is that you can escape the city life very easy. It's very easy just to go 5 or 10 minutes outside of the city, usually if walking, and you can see, you know, wildlife, forest, things like deers and rabbits and all kind of fun stuff. So yeah, it's very easy to relax in a space everywhere, really. So really nice. Let's head over to the castle, see what's happening over there. Alright, crossing the bridge here. Of course, a little bit of gold. Nice. Royal Gardens. I wonder how many people work in a place like this. Must be loads. So many people having a full-time job, cutting the grass, the plants, watering. Well, at least there's a lot of snow and everything in the winter, so I don't think they do much in the winter, but still. It's gigantic here. Over there. Oh, a really nice cafe with ice cream and coffee. People enjoying their day. There it is, the castle. Unfortunately, we cannot go in because of COVID restrictions, the pandemic and everything. They closed it until further notice. Yeah, maybe when it's open again, we can do some kind of guided tour or whatever, but yeah, not at the moment. All right. That was my first walk with a little bit of talking. I hope you enjoyed it. Just let me know if this is something you want to see more often or not. If not, I just keep on going silent. Have a nice day and thank you for watching. Bye bye.